What's up, everyone? George Belichick here inside the PNC Bank Sports Corner. Mac Jones should be the Patriots quarterback moving forward once the Pats get an actual offensive coordinator in place. But if you could get a future Hall of Fame quarterback to replace Mac, why not? No, we're not talking about Tom Brady, but the other number 12. In the latest Football Morning in America column, Peter King floated the possibility of Aaron Rodgers landing with the Patriots. It has been reported that an Aaron Rodgers trade is a real possibility, so King put the Pats as a possible landing spot. King justifies this by saying, quote, "It would be a very Belichickian move to have Mac Jones sit for two seasons and learn behind Rodgers." Belichick gave Rodgers ringing praise after the Packers beat the Pats earlier this season. But unless a full restructure of his contract happens, then I doubt the Patriots take on his $40 million cap hit next year. They have too many holes to fill on the roster, and Mac's rookie quarterback contract helps them fill that. Rodgers to the Patriots is fun to speculate, but unlikely to happen.
PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.